King George III brought in his very best land surveyor, Bernard Ratzer, to come to New York and plot out every street, every hill, every body of water, so that ultimately the British Army would have an understanding of where they actually might be fighting military battles. In the 19th century, the Ratzer Map had been purchased by the Pierpont family and remained rolled up in our collection until we found it about 10 years ago. It was crumbling. It had been varnished, and we instantly called in a conservator. We had the map put back together again, and then realized that we had what is basically one of four copies of this original edition. The fact that we were able to salvage it and then turn it into a featured part of the collection has been a very rewarding process.